It's Tasha here and welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you've only just found me by clicking on this video. Sending you a very warm welcome. So today we are back with a favourite. I'm bringing you guys a huge new in Zara haul. We're into February. Zara started to bring out their spring collection, so I thought I would pick out a few of my favourite bits and come and show them to you guys in a huge try on haul. So I know we all love a bit of Zara over here on my channel. I try and keep these hauls monthly, so if you do enjoy these type of videos, then definitely come subscribe and stick around. But yeah, I'm so excited for this video. I just feel like Zara keeps being one of my favourite shops just because their new in section just keeps getting better and better. I keep seeing so many people's hauls over on TikTok. It's not great for my shopping addiction. But as they are starting to go into spring, I'll definitely include a bigger spring haul soon, full of, I'm sure, like some dresses and spring colours. But yeah, I'm super excited to show you what is new in for February. So without further ado, let's just get into a Zara try on haul. Item is this cute top combo. So we have this seamless crop top, and then I paired it with this ribbed arm warmers. I'm sure you have seen this kind of top combo literally everywhere at the moment. I think Zara was the first one to kind of like come up with the idea with the cut out roll neck arm warmers trend. I know that item literally flew out of stock on the Zara website, so since they've made a couple of different versions, and this is their newest one, and I'm so in love. So I bought the two items separately from the new in section on Zara, but they definitely pair so nicely together. And then I've just popped it with my own denim jeans, but I really am in love with these type of tops at the moment. I just think it's something a little bit different. Definitely something I think is going to stay on trend going into spring, especially this kind of version. I do think it's a very nice spring kind of top, especially paired with some denim jeans like this. The crop top was $11.99 and the arm warmers was also $11.99, so still pretty affordable for both pieces. And this crop top seems like actually such a good wardrobe staple to have as well. Obviously it's in white, you can pair it with so much, but it's such a nice kind of stretchy material, so it feels really nice and comfy on, and it just feels really nice and thick. So yeah, impressed with the quality of this little crop top. So yeah, nevertheless a nice crop top to have. And then yeah, I really do love the style of these little arm warmers. Of course you could even like play around with the color top you pop with the arm warmers. I think they also did this in a baby pink, so I may even end up picking that one up too, because I think the baby pink would be so cute going into spring, adding in a little bit of that kind of muted color into your wardrobe. So I also think that would look so nice as well. I'm definitely one for loving the trend. I know it maybe is a little bit of a love or hate, but I just think it looks super cute on, and I think this is a really cute little top combo. Okay, so I do potentially think this might be my favourite item from the haul, so I was just way too excited to show you. This is the seamless play suit. I picked one up in an M/L. For reference, I'm usually a size 12. I would have either picked everything up in a size 12 or a medium, unless it's like a hoodie, then I usually size up. And this was $19.99, so I think really well priced. But this is from the Limitless collection, which if you've never checked that collection out on Zara, I'm telling you now, you need to go have a look. They've just brought out loads of spring versions of the collection. So it's basically just some basic items like leggings, crop tops, bits like this that is just in an extra like seamless comfy kind of material. And yeah, like I say, they've just brought out loads of spring colours in the leggings and the crop tops, little shorts and bralette sets, so definitely go and check that out. I know the leggings in that collection pretty much sell out all the time, so be quick, especially if you like this item from the collection as well. This just feels so nice on. I think that is the whole point of the collection, is it to be that really nice tight fitted kind of material, but it's just so comfy on, which it literally is. You kind of like just don't even feel like you're wearing anything because it's so soft on the body, really nice and stretchy. Definitely very flattering on. I feel like there's a few ways you could style this. Obviously I think it's great like this for just like chilling, lounging at home. Then I'd definitely love to style this one up to wear it out. I'm thinking like a big oversized blazer, some chunky boots. You could even maybe like pop a belt around the waist. Also I think you kind of style these as like cycling shorts, so pop a really nice cozy hoodie over the top or a sweater, then have these as the shorts. I think could be a really cute style as well. But yeah, for £20, I'm in love with this. I love the fit on, it's super comfy, and yeah, just think it's super cute. I've been loving how loads of girls have been styling them, so I'm excited to style mine up. I think it definitely looks so great on, and I just can't get over how comfy this Limitless collection is. I definitely need to get myself back on Zara and pick up so many more pieces from the collection. I think the leggings would be great too. But yeah, all round perfect fit. I'm glad I stuck true to size, and yeah, like I say, I think this may be my favorite piece, but I have got some other really good bits coming up, so we'll see. Okay, next up we have this kind of tracksuit moment. So this is the contrasting plush bottle green sweater and joggers. However, the thing that is kind of cool, kind of different about this is it has that splice effect, which has been really on trend on so many items at the moment. I still don't know how I feel about it. Let me know what you guys think of the splice trend. I think that's how you say it. Basically what it means is it's half something on the front, half something on the back. I definitely kind of think I thought this looked cooler on the website than it maybe does in person. And also I think these items were quite expensive. The joggers were $27.99 and the sweater was $25.99. I picked up both in a size medium. I suppose they are like thick tracksuit pieces. I know some of the lingerie on Zara can be a lot more affordable, but yeah, so I love this whole bottle green color on the front. I think the color is absolutely gorgeous. This color is so on trend at the moment. I think it looked great on so many people. And then the back, I didn't quite realize the type of material. It's like a really thin shirt style material, and then it's like this check print. Kind of feels a little bit like a tablecloth, I'm not gonna lie. I think I will be sending this one back. And also for my tall girls, I'm 5'9" and these joggers are just a really awkward length. So yeah, I mean, from the look from the front, I think it looks super cute and I definitely would wear it, but I don't think I'm a fan of the half and half trend and the way it kind of looks. But I mean, if you are into it and this is your kind of thing, this is what it looks like on, and it's still really comfy. I just don't think maybe for me. So another lingerie kind of thing, I picked up this soft plush sweatshirt and short set. Now this feels so, so comfy. So I picked up both the top and the bottom in a size medium, and both items were $17.99 each. I kind of do wish I sized up in this item just for a little bit more comfort, as I did pick this one up just to kind of lounge around at home in, be comfy at home. I just think for me it would have been better to size up in, but nevertheless you can kind of see how it would look on. The thing I would say though about this set, the material is so, so soft. I mean, it does say it's meant to be that soft plush material, which I do love in any item because it just makes it extra cozy, and you definitely can tell that from these pieces. I just think this will be great for at the moment in lockdown, just chilling and lounging, especially going into spring, into summer. I know we'll get a lot of wear out of this set, something a bit cozy, and I always love a bit of Zara's loungewear. So yeah, I knew I would love this set. Love the fact the shorts have pockets, and yeah, overall it still is a really nice fit. So if you like something a bit more tight, definitely stick true to size, or if you want it a bit more oversized, I would recommend sizing up. But yeah, another cute little loungewear moment. Okay, so this next loungewear set is so a bit of me. We have a pair of wide leg trousers in beige, and then this matching zip top, which is the crop sweatshirt, also in beige. And the trousers were $19.99 and the top was $17.99. So I think quite a good affordable little loungewear set, especially as you can buy each piece individually. So if you just want to pick up the bottoms, or if you just prefer the top, you could definitely just buy one item and kind of mix and match them. Again, I picked up both pieces in a size medium, and I am glad I stuck true to size with these ones, and I'm so happy because the trousers for once are actually the perfect length. So as you can kind of see, I just bring my leg up, just come right down to the bottom of my ankle, so just perfect. They look really nice on, they're really nice and wide leg, which I definitely just think I prefer the look of to things a bit tighter at the moment. Just think it looks really cool, extra comfy. I also love the fact this has got the seam detailing, again a big trend at the moment, and then a cute little cropped zip up hoodie to match. I just think it's such a cute kind of set, really nice fit, and I love this color. It says it's beige, but it also looks a really kind of light ash gray. Yeah, tones I'm loving. Tones are still gonna look nice going into spring, as they still look really fresh. I'm definitely most impressed with the fit of this one, especially for these pieces being in their more kind of like basic pieces. They're still really nice quality, really nice fit, and yeah, this one I know I will be reaching for a lot. I'm obsessed with this little cohort, and you guys definitely need to pick it up. Again, I also think they did this one in the baby pink, so how cute would that be going into spring? I think I'm gonna have to pick that one up as well. Okay, then lastly, I bought this set from the University of Yale collection, which they also have on the website. In that collection, it also includes some hoodies, sweaters, joggers, and I also love the style of them, but I thought I'd opt for some leggings, and then I love this crop jumper to match. So this is the Yale University leggings in black, and then matching with the Yale University sweater in navy. So the sweater is beige on the front and then has navy sleeves, which I love. The leggings are black, and then the navy kind of follows through on the logo on the band. I literally love this pair together, and these leggings are the comfiest, thickest leggings I've ever tried on. If you guys are looking for new black leggings that are thick, not see-through, stretchy and comfy, yet fit really nicely, like don't have any bag, These are literally the ones, and they were only $19.99, which I think is good for a good quality pair of leggings. And this is how they kind of fit on, a really nice tight fit, like I said though. Really comfy and have a lot of movement still, so these leggings are such a good purchase. Again, probably one of my favourites from the haul, just because this is something I've been needing in my wardrobe and I know now I will reach for a lot. And yeah, I just love the little sweater to match. I think the whole like logo and theme of this collection looks really cool. The sweater does have a nice hood. I love the fact it is a crop sweater. I feel like I have so many oversized hoodies that sometimes it's quite nice to have a cropped version. So yeah, really love this as a little outfit. Definitely so good for chilling at home, or definitely just to kind of pop some shoes with, maybe like a cropped puffer jacket for popping out for the day. So there are a pair of shoes which I did get from Zara which I thought could pair quite nicely with this last outfit. So last but not least, I picked up those high top trainers, which pretty much most people have, but I think most people have them in the white and cream version, which, don't get me wrong, I absolutely love and I'm so obsessed with, but these ones were in the sale, you guys aren't gonna believe this, for $9.99. These shoes were literally a tenner when before they were £30, and I still think, oh, they're both trying to come out together. I still think the black ones look so cool. To be honest, these are gonna go with so much as well. And I actually already own so many kind of like white, cream, neutral shoes, whereas I don't own any black, so it probably was right that I picked up the black ones. And yeah, like I say, these were originally 30, they then went down to 16, and then I managed to pick them up for $9.99. So I feel like you can't complain at that. And yeah, I just thought of this leggings and hoodie combo, a pair of high tops could look really cool with it. So I'm just gonna try them on and show you. But yeah, I thought this was an absolute steal of a find for £10. Really good quality shoes, and yeah, I literally love the look of them. I think as well, going into spring, I will get a lot of wear out of these with dresses or skirts. I just thought this was a good little addition to my wardrobe for a really affordable price. So let me try them on. So here are the shoes on. Literally wear a perfect fit. They fit on so nicely and I just love the look of them. So here's what they look like. Sorry, get my leg up so high to try and show you. But yeah, they also feel like they're just gonna be a really comfy shoe. So I'm so glad I picked these up and found them for such a bargain. And yeah, I think that was a good item to end on. So that was everything from me today, guys, and a huge new in for February, Zara Try On Haul. Hope you guys did enjoy seeing what was new in. Hopefully it gave you a little bit of inspo for some new Zara items if you're also wanting to pick up some new bits. There's a lot of good loungewear in there for at the moment, bits I think that will look really cool. Very impressed with Zara again this month. Like I said, if you do want another haul to see the kind of spring colours that they're bringing in, if you want a kind of colourful going into spring type of haul, what I would wear for transitional pieces, let me know and I will definitely bring that soon as well. Of course, as always, I'll leave all the links down below. If you did want to check any pieces out from today's haul, they will be in the description. And if you did enjoy this video, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button. All your support really does mean so much and really helps my channel. And if you are new here, I would love for you to come subscribe, come and join my little growing family. I would love to have you here. And again, it's a huge thank you from me. I can't wait to see you guys soon with a brand new video.